Hey guys, finally we have winter in Latvia and I'm enjoying it. I had some cool action that I will show you in a bit. I bought a snowboard just for this video. As you read in the title, we even tried to attach a kiteboard to the car and try to snowboard it. So grab some snacks and I will show you everything.
Ah, viņam ir auto sajūgs. Tu vienkārši kliec un iet, ja?
Homemade bombs.
Kur tā skrūva aizlidoja? What the heck?
Ah, viņš aizskrīt.
Jā, viņš aizskrīt.
O, baigais čūnings, jā. Lol. Fresh as new, eight.
Bet tu paskaties, cik nekā no attāluma izskatās.
Protams, no attāluma izskatās ritī labi.
Pienāk to, kas tas tāds?
As I said, finally we got a winter and just for this video I actually bought snowboard to ride it behind a car. What a trouble we love you. So we decided to try out how kiteboard will work behind the car and it let me just show you. Bam. Oh, noturējās. Okay. Okay.
Oh.
Both of my friends' moms decided to learn snowboard behind the car, and actually I think it's a better way to learn snowboarding than on the mountain, and this is how it went.
Stop. Jā, viss laid vaļā.
Laid vaļā.
Uz papēžiem. Jā, papēž. Ļoti labi. Purngals. Mēģin purngals. Stop. Uz pirts galiem, uz pirts. Stop.
I was super happy how both of them did and it was super fun and they had fun and it's even cooler that they actually signed up for this crazy stuff with us. What a trouble we love. Oh,
Norakas!
So the kiteboard behind the car was total disaster because how it shaped, but the snowboard was total success and I loved it. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.
Trouble.